Acolyte, you've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Hakon has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others. And I have just the task for that end. Meet this driveling excuse for an acolyte. He will be your victim.
Victim, hmm? This sounds like it could be fun.
This is not an idle diversion, acolyte. A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here in the academy. A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
Cover your ears. This may get a little loud.
Thank you for the warning, but I prefer to cherish every scream.
Please, don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Scream, weakling. I want to hear your suffering.
Please, don't do that again. I'll do anything.
What shouldn't I do again? This?
Stop! Please! All right, I'll talk. You'll kill me, but I'll talk. The murderer is an apprentice named Essor Kayan. You have to protect me, or he'll kill me.
That's not my problem.
No, that's how it always is, isn't it? It's not anyone's problem until there's a lightsaber at your throat. Maybe if I'm lucky, Kane will put me out quickly.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. Essor Kayan. Kane's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway, your trial here is done. I will send my commendations to Overseer Hakon. You may return to him now.
No more torture. But I was just getting started.
I know. It's so hard to stop once you've started. Perhaps later, if you survive your trials. It has been most pleasant watching you work, acolyte. Truly, I wish you the best of luck in your remaining trials.